see that brown trout there. Trying to get some cool video coming up. Onto it. Alright, I just got this really nice brown on the dry fly. Awesome looking fish. And I got him on the elk hair caddis. So I'm gonna get him unhooked here and get him back. Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. I got my 10 car rod out today, as you saw, and caught some wild browns. It was a pretty good time. This is the first time I really got to use my 10 car rod, so it was a good test for it. And you know, maybe I'll do a review on that if you guys want to see one, but I'm really liking it so far, and I'm starting to find some streams down here in southeastern PA, so that's a good. And I don't know, I'm just going to keep getting after it this fall and winter, and hopefully keep finding some more wild trout streams around here. So stick around for more videos. They're going to be coming here soon, so stay tuned. And thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed, then please subscribe and like the video. It'd help me out a lot. We'll see you next time, though. Thanks for watching.